got another one.
Yeah, I know. I can.
No, we're doing it today. No.
Today. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
We got the entire conversation.
Hello, my name is Braden Garza, and I'm a sophomore at Benjamin High School. And today I will be talking about depression and its effects on your decision making and your mental and physical health. Did you know that depression is the leading cause of disability in people aged 15 to 44 years old, and it costs the U.S. government $210.5 billion annually in funds and treatment? According to Dr. Timothy J. Legg, it can cause a feeling of hopelessness and worthlessness and cause you to lose the will to live, and it can also affect you physically. According to Dr. Albert Rendera, it can cause aches, pains, and restlessness. It can also lead to changes in your appetite, such as overeating or undereating, and it can also affect your decision making. It can cause you to be more reckless, and it can hurt your performance at work or school, and it can. People with depression may self-harm. And according to the National Network of Depression, it's a very serious illness, and it needs to be taken more seriously because people tend to not pay attention whenever someone's crying out for help. In conclusion, depression can affect the way you see the world and the way you go through your day, as well as affecting the decisions you make and your performance in just general life. It needs to be taken more seriously, and